in order of Australian awardee. I request him to give a message to our community. Thank you very much, Prasad, for asking me to speak, and I've not been told I have to speak anyway. I want to wish all of you happy Ugadi and Ugadi Subhakanchalu. And I also want to congratulate all the parents and the children for excellent performances, and really you're keeping up the Indian culture, Telugu culture in Canberra, and I know that a lot of work goes into this, and then I want to congratulate and thank all of you really trying to keep up the Indian culture and Telugu culture in Canberra, and it's a fantastic achievement, and let us give a big applause to all the parents and the children for the fantastic work. I also want to thank and congratulate NATA, Prasad, and all the colleagues, those who are really continue to culture of Andhra Pradesh and Telugu in Canberra, thereby the younger generation are familiar with what is Telugu and what is, you know, what are the old, in other words, in the villages, how the people used to really sing songs, or otherwise how the village life is used to be, and all these things, which is really nice to see this being in Canberra. And I also want to congratulate all the winners of the awards, and Arvind Gupta and Ramarao Guglu. And also I want to thank Michael Peterson for joining us this evening. And thank you all, and enjoy this evening. Thank you very much.
Thank you for the kind words.